Thank you, Richie. Well, here we are on the fifth day of a test match, and one would expect the ball to turn. This pitch is very, very dry, a fair bit of cracking down there. The bowlers are going to have to be accurate because it's still coming onto the bat relatively well. We'll see one or two keep low, but an interesting point. We're going to see a lot of leg spin here today, and indeed probably a lot of off spin too, because the wicket will respond to that sort of bowling, and it's going to be hot too. Now, that's where the batsman would stand on middle and leg, and that's where, for example, Hones, if he was bowling from over the wicket, would angle the ball in. The right-hand side ball there is on the edge of some rough which has been created by the West Indian fast bowlers, and if he turns it, it will straighten down. So you can see on a good length and in a dangerous spot. A little wider there is the really rough spot, and if he really turns it from out of that section, then that'll cause a problem too. But if it goes straight on, it could be very wide down the leg side. So a bit of rough there for the Aussie spinners to work on. Now, as I said, the rest of the pitch, while very dry, and it will turn a bit, the centre here is quite good, and even some of these cracks have hardly opened up at all, but you may see one or two seamers move off them. Let's have a look at the Wide World of Sports weather watch. The humidity is 17%, so very low there, and the pitch moisture, well, there's hardly any moisture left. The light is brilliant there on 46, and thankfully, the wind is beginning to come in from the west. That's the cool breeze. Currently gusting up to about 5, so hardly any wind at all. But the forecast maximum is horrific, almost horrific, 37 degrees. It's going to be a hot one unless that westerly cools it up. Currently on 31, and the Plax Comfort is nudging up towards 50, currently just under 45. So very warm in the centre. The pitch is going to turn. We're going to see a lot of spin. Back to you, Rich.